Where we last left, R0. What?
Alright.
Hero. Are you sure?
I got no choice.
That doesn't seem right.
We're gonna have to run. Please don't be a bad idea. Who are these people? There are plenty of terrestrial sources of gathering. Portal. A portal. To where exactly? To Atlantis. Of course. Now, why didn't I think of that? That's absolutely it. Fuck. Why now? What's in this for you? What I do is survival. It's never been any of your business. You're asking us to trust you. So, yes, it's our business now. This isn't like one of your little Sasquatch hunts. And I'm letting you get your tinfoil pseudoscience anywhere near this. Thank you. It's too damn important. I'd rather run this remnant into the ground than work with either of you. Forget it. You're wasting our breath with this old man. There's gotta be another way. I have an objection to that. This thing is going to completely close in on me long before I get near that gate. Actually, this one's kind of going slow, so I might be okay. Nope. Nope. God damn it. Alright. Physics be damned. I just got an achievement for forgetting to put the car in drive before trying to, like, go, oh, is that a repair station?
Alright, sup fools, titular Zinept here, and we are continuing Pacific Drive. Now, I'm pretty sure my car is mostly good. I did learn about this a little bit, so we're gonna attempt. To fix this first. Backwards. Oh. Nice. Okay. So I have six things. Front left door is opened. Front right door opens. Damn it! Shifter shifts to park. Front right door opens. Nice, okay. That's two. Goes left, I guess. Brakes. No. Woo. Okay. Oh, I was gonna go. This isn't really everything I wanted. Brakes, moves slows, warps, moves fast, switches on, crashes, is kicked. Ah. These are not what I wanted. I didn't look up the things, I just kind of read how it works. Well, cool. Okay, so I fixed the door thing. That's great. There's a thing with the headlights, but it's just from driving, and it doesn't seem like there's a legit... Let's try that. Good enough. We're not going to sit around and play with that too much. Fixed a couple of the quirks. So now we got to go here. How do I get here? This one. Okay. Put, that in there. Why do you keep transfer trunk? I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do with you. I wish there was an easier way to deal with those quirks. See, like, there was no car steering wheel turns kind of a deal. And that's kind of upsetting a little bit. Well, I'll just go that one. Since it's only one away. Ah, man, the quirk things are annoying. Especially the headlights one. All right, we can stop for these things. Yeah. No. As long as it's not hitting the car. And I'm cool with it. Yeah, those quirk things are so annoying. I'll put that in there for now. But at least it won't keep honking at me anymore. So that's a start. I guess I don't really need this. It's one road. We can figure it out. Yeah. Yesterday was a painful day. So hopefully this goes a lot better. Though I'm trying to get into the second area, so I highly doubt it. Because I have not done well in this easier area. Put some driving tunes on. I feel like I'm driving slow, but oh, you dicks. Kick. Just kill you so you don't come back. I don't know why you're bunnies. I mean, I guess it's because you're fast and you hop around a lot, but like, bunny is not my first guess. But to each their own. To each their own. Oh no, I caused a crack. I'm hoping that warp thing isn't a quirk, but it probably is. Because that thing, I don't know how I'd fix that. Why did you go all the way over there, man? I thought I put you in brake. Is that another quirk? Or did I just forget? Because it's possible I just forgot. Grit. Good enough. Yeah. Nope. I think I got some room. Nowhere for a crude door. Oh, okay. Scrapping it up then. And away we go. I hope this other area is not going to be considerably more annoying. Because I'm not really trying to go through absolutely everything. Is that a weather balloon? Huh. Interesting touch. Whew. Back roads was definitely the right choice before I go into this other area because, goddamn, I have had some increasingly bad luck with some of these maps, and it has not been fun. Extreme conditions, overcharged electricity. I'm sure it'll be fine. I'm just staying on the road. And I will grab the energy, but I'm not gonna... What is this? Can I scan this? Airstrip. That makes me think it's gonna throw me into the air. Let's try it. Let's try it. Woo! Oh. Okay. That was way worse than I expected. I thought it was just gonna be like a little hop. But no. It slowly tossed me off the world. Woohoo! Oh. That could be useful at points. Is it affected by how fast I go across it? Oh, it is. Nice. It's not good for the car, but... Old bunny, I swear to God, you annoying little... You just made me hit my tire! Come on.
Get up, bro. Not in the mood for you today. Alright, and now we just gotta follow the road. And we should be okay. Fuck. Alright. It's fine. It may not be fine. Maybe it's hard turn. What the fuck? Wriggling wreck? You wrecked me, dude. My car is now fully destroyed. It's not fine. Who knew? God damn, man. Who knew one thing? One thing was going to be the end of me. Oh my God. What the fuck? I'm not even on the road anymore. Holy shit, man. No, it's gonna hit. I'm dead. I don't know how I survived that, but goddamn. That's ridiculous. I lost my door. Oh my God. I know I have headlights, but I don't feel like pulling them out yet. Because I feel like this bullshit is not going to end here. So I'm gonna wait until I get into the next area. That's crazy. That's so crazy. That thing obliterated me. And I still have to get through this area. And probably do something in the next. This has been lovely. You're fucked. Oh, that doesn't even exist anymore. Let's just take that one off. Why can't I? Do I not have it? Yeah, okay. So we'll do that. Ceiling kit. I can't do another because I don't have the copper. All right, well, at least let's do the doors. Ooh. I am... What do I need? I don't have enough. I don't have enough for anything. This is no bueno. But at least I got headlights, so eerie darkness shouldn't be terrible. Says. Oh, I need energy. Okay, I think it's hard turn. Be a shortcut here. That's not too horrendous. That I should be able. Oh, too close. What is... Isn't there an energy thing here? All right. We will take the risk. Excuse me.
because I just need a little bit of energy. We just run straight back to the car, and we should be perfectly safe. Nothing bad happening. I need more energy. Jesus. Ugh. This is the road? Okay. Should be here somewhere. There it is. I see it. I'm not gonna do good in these next sections. Like at all. Is that enough? It is, but wait. I think I screwed up. Wasn't I supposed to go through a... Screw it. I gotta stay on the road. It's okay, I'm not turning. This isn't gonna be good. Oh, that was really not good. Do I have a health kit? I know I have a health kit. But did I have time for a health kit? Go! Dude, that wriggling wreck really fucked me. I might not make this. Dude, my first run every time has been just absolute garbage. Oh my god. Good lord, dude. A little? Dude, this thing needs a lot. First off, you need to go in here. What else? It's fine, it's fine. Please. All right, well, let's heal. Gas up. Make some freaking putty, man. This could actually stay. We'll need you. And you. And go over here. And you can go in there. And putty. You need a sealing kit as well. Whoa. Well. That's not a good sign. Why can I not putty you? That doesn't make me feel good. I know I should probably make something better, but... Damn. Do I need a... hood? Yeah. But... you need... You need fixing. Need a sealing kit for that. have another crude panel. Good for me. There's the back. And since that other thing is off, let's put you here. Just in case. And I need a sealing kit. No, who needed the sealing kit? Wait. Didn't somebody need a sealing kit? I needed two sealing kits. I really didn't expect myself to be this damaged after one run. So, a bit disappointing. I could have a fish tank. That's awesome. Now, can I get... anything? Yes. I already have. I guess I looted it somewhere? And doors. Lead plated. Insulated. I feel like I need it all. What is this? Kind of want auto park. So, I'm gonna do it. Because clearly, I'm not very good. I would like another one of you. I don't have anything for you yet, but... it'll do, pig, it'll do. Scanlet shielding. Belching barnacle. What's this again? Lightning rod. Right. Huh. Kind of don't want to spend it on that. Yes. Does it make it easier? When the steering wheel swerves hard, headlights flicker. I wonder if it's toggles. Dims? There we go. Do I have enough for electric? Yeah, okay. Oh, light replacement kit. Oops. I need a bulb. And an auto parker. Have so many guesses, right? Move slow. Something else I had. Can you make another one of these? No, we'll hold off for a second. Do I have the auto parker in there? I do not. Wait, where would I put this in? Cedar. Okay. Okay. I need to put that and that in the regenerator. Not really great, but what did I do wrong? Because I went here and I thought I went fuck extreme conditions. I don't really have a choice. This is not going to be great, but I don't really have a choice. Handbrake is not great. My engine is honestly not great either. Find a way into the wall. Swift storm, eerie darkness, and destruct. God damn, man. Like, what the fuck am I doing wrong? Have a mechanics kit. I do. Doesn't look like there's much. So hopefully this is going to go smooth. But I said that last time. And it did not go smooth at all. Already not going smooth. Good for me. I think once we get into the tunnel, we're gonna have to, clear out everything we see. Oh, good, nothing. Some houses, I guess. But I may also just be better off going straight through. Please don't bother me. I do think I'm driving slow, too. But I don't know what to do about that.